Well, I suspect the president has the authority to raise the minimum wage for those dealing with federal contracts. Let's understand something. This affects not one current contract. It only affects future contracts with the federal government. And so I think the question is, how many people, Mr. President, will this executive action actually help? I suspect the answer is somewhere close to zero. And when it comes to the federal minimum wage, listen, I used to be an employer. When you raise the cost of something, you get less of it. And we know from increases in the minimum wage in the past that hundreds of thousands of low-income Americans have lost their jobs. And so the very people the president purports to help are the ones who are going to get hurt by this. When you look at African Americans and Hispanics, they're the people who never have a chance to get on the economic ladder. It's bad policy, and it will hurt the very people the president purports to want to help.